Happening today, New York City's fire commissioner officially retires. Daniel Nigro will go down as the fourth longest serving commissioner in FDNY history and one of only six people to hold every rank in the department. His career included overseeing the rescue and recovery efforts at Ground Zero. He joined the FDNY 53 years ago, following his father onto the force. Deputy Commissioner Laura Cavanaugh will take over until a permanent replacement is found.